Welcome back to Warhammer 40k, Shootas Blood and Teef. I'm gonna look in the store and see if I can upgrade this rocket launcher. Yep. Weapon. The flamethrower. What happens when it overheats? It hurts. But me hurting myself contributes to my rage counter, I guess.
That rat hurts. Oh, fuck.
Must be Warhammer Vermintide. What do I do against you? You're so powerful. Having a rave in the sewer.
Now, stay down. Look what I found.
I don't know what that tentacle monster thing is, but I ain't messing with it. Ooh. An electric flamethrower. Yes, sir. Oh, that's not where we go. For whatever reason, my brain thought that that's where we went. Oh, is this optional stuff?
Give me that.
Oh wait, I don't know if this is optional.
Everyone! I'm gonna wreck it!
I don't know what you're holding, but you look like you're having a good... Oh, it's a volatile. On the platform that we need to go to.
Look what I found! Ooh, shiny! You never have enough data! Give me that!
I can't tell if we're like not exploring things or if we're doing some side stuff right now.
You know, personally, I'd call that bad business. who am I to judge them? Very much not intuitive.
Time to buy myself a new axe! I'm confused. How does this work?
You probably have to be within range of an enemy, and it'll shock them.
Probably.
Yes. Fucking rats. Wait, what? Oh.
Doesn't do a whole lot of damage, but it sure does stun a whole map. detail going on everywhere. What are you?
It's a gene Warhammer lore. It is exactly what it sounds like.
Steals your genetics?
Yeah, it steals genetics, yes.
What a shame.
Something tells me that instant damage across the map isn't too
Yeah, something tells me I chose the worst flamethrower upgrade.
The best for making sure you don't get overwhelmed. But mine also is very bad at dealing with more than one enemy.
Days without accidents, zero.
I had to make sure I helped both teams lose.
For some reason, my brain keeps wanting to tell me that if I walk too far away, it takes the screen away from you, but then I realize we're online.
Yeah, it doesn't take the screen away. That's a shotgun, by the way.
Bro, I disagree. Oh. Man, it's great imagining guns into existence. Take it down. Oh yeah, we didn't have to stand there.
Oh, if fire hits the oil, I'm fucked.
Bam. Wanna. Symbols to have us jump down here. Oh, there we go. We got 4 breaks. Eating an oil-soaked animal, I guess. I can't remember what they're called. I don't know what they're called.
Oh,
this bomb time!
I can't shoot my shotgun behind you. It damages you.
Oh.
Oh, did that hurt?
Might be a bit of a hot zone.
I don't really feel like I I don't really feel much.
There's something a bit weird about this here, Yumi. Hang on a minute. One, two, three. Wait, three? That's not right. He's got too many arms. Boy, what's making all that noise? What the?
ammo.
This doesn't seem like it's gonna be a good
thing. Trespass in the tabernacle of the Earth-Sea Emperor. Prepare to die.
You's just funny looking humies. What's you gonna do with a big orc like me?
They all left.
I guess this threat worked. Is this a boss fight or?
Yeah. Hold up.
Kind of taking a bit of a beating. Are you gonna give a guy an awesome cutscene like that and make him, at least so far, be easier than the tank?
That's just because the tank had shit mechanics. Not that the tank was in a difficult area.
This guy so far just has an invulnerability phase and bonus health.
Game design.
Hey, really. Say,
at least it's not at the same time.
It's pretty much the same thing that Destiny does at this point, so I can't get mad
I don't know. I feel like if the encounters were more well designed, it would be better comparison.
Well, I'm talking about this boss fight specifically. It's basically a boss fights, right, where it's like you fight the boss, virtually no mechanics, and then he goes away, enemies show up.
Well, the only mechanics those doesn't seem to add are invincibility things.
It's like always invincible, quick, shoot the thing.
Oh, you can tell this is the final phase. Oh my god. Bro! I'm gonna get scammed and hit by something I can't fucking fight. Bro, what was that?
You're able to respond. Oh, yeah.
I died?
Oh, fuck.
Yes!
There's so little feedback, it feels weird.
Yeah. That's probably why they want you to play with controller as the rumble.
Bunch of weaklings. I ain't even shot you yet! Huh? Oh, come on, don't just ignore me, you runts! Get back here for a proper cramping! What the? That wasn't me!
Well, that does it for this That does it for this episode of Game Title. If you guys enjoyed watching us suffer, be sure to leave that down in the comments. Without further ado, thank you guys so much for watching, and goodbye.